All right, so for the isometric split squat, we are gonna start by staggering 1 foot back. We want about 90% of our weight over our front heel. From here, we're gonna slowly lower our rear knee about 3 inches off the floor. We wanna pause with our front thigh roughly parallel to the floor.